So yeah, it does support HDR, actually all the HDR formats, HDR 10, HDR 10 Plus, HLG, Dolby Vision, you're covered there. But what it doesn't do for gaming is it doesn't support HGIG. So if you're using like the system level calibration on the Series X or PS5, you're just gonna have to set that up.
Going off of the what's on screen, you can't disable the tone mapping in the display. So if that's important to you,